The wild donkey arriving next looks so much like a horse. But you'll know it's not when he makes his sound. A big hee-haw, of course.